We're going headhunting. I need a neural interface from a Hulkbuster cockpit. They're primed to self-destruct when taken out of commission, so you'll need to separate the head from the chassis and deactivate the mechanism.
Sounds like fun. Where am I going?
The military base. Break in, take up the strongest tactical position you can, and wait for the fireworks.
Thrusters or something. That's the birdie.
This zone is hot.
Just being shy. Oh, I do like breaking the army's toys. Put a string on and you're a yo-yo. Engaging rocket thrusters or something. See ya, kids! Watch the birdie. Oh, I do like breaking the army's toys.
Contact initiated!
Targeting systems online. Confirm status. Tracking flight path. Fire salvo.
Oh, did we don't baby get a boo-boo? More like I do now than when I first got here.
Small problem. Some of the parts got through to Blonsky's people while we were busy with the convoy. They're looking to put a new Hulkbuster prototype into service, so let's take them out once and for all. As far as we know, they're working the bugs out at the test site. If Hulk can knock these units out before they have a chance to iron out the kinks, we'll set them back by weeks, if not months.
Visuals on threat. Targeting in T-minus 5 seconds. Bringing it on screen now. It's all yours, General.
Roger that, Control. All Hulkbusters, set turrets to remote. Maintain a circumference and we'll do the rest.
Human, here's the General. Keep tight and inside. Watch your back. Push the auto-trigger.
Hit it with everything you've got, boys. Let's show Dr. Banner what it means to mess with the United States Army.
Hello? Anybody in there? Bang, shoot, dead.
No there, boy.
I love the military. Nothing but strength.
attack.
Control, he's made it through the perimeter. We lost him. He's gone.